हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ फिफ्थ क्लास ऑन PMI. आई कैन से L5, लेक्चर नंबर 5 ऑन प्रिंसिपल ऑफ मैथमेटिकल इंडक्शन. सो 13 प्रॉब्लम एज यूजुअल लाइक प्रीवियस प्रॉब्लम वी हैड एन सेम PMI प्रोसीजर. हियर प्रॉब्लम इज गिवन 1/2 × 5 प्लस 1/5 × 8 प्लस 1/8 × 11 प्लस सो ऑन. Its nth term is given 1/3n − 1 × 3n + 2 is equal to RHS is given n/6n + 4. This is true for all natural numbers. He is asking that this problem you have to prove true for all natural numbers. See, as usual, I will take a procedure according to that we have to prove nothing. In the case of addition case, you have to check what is the addition term. This is depend upon this. I think what is the here this last term. See, 1/3 × n, I need to take k + 1. Yes, −1. Yes, here 3 × k + 1 n plus 2. Addition term what? 1/3 k + 1 is 3 plus −1. So is it now 3 k + 3 + 2? What is the addition term? You'll get 1/3 k, 3 − 1 is 2. And 3 k + 3 + 2, 5. This is the addition term. Nothing I said. In the place of nth term, you substitute n is a k + 1. On the basis of this, you see, you can say that this is the addition term in the case of step 3. And last required answer is what? Required answer is like n place I need k + 1. You have to prove this. Divided by 6 × n place I need k + 1 + 4. This is the required result. You have to prove this in the step 3. This is the addition term. This is the required term. So only the thing is, you understand what is addition term in the case of step 3. Remaining is same as it is. Nothing is different here. Everything is same. Nothing. Nth place, last term will depend on you. New last term, you know, correct agi nodbeku. On the basis of that, n place naga k + 1 substitute madri, n place na k + 1 substitute madri, simplify madri, simplify mad nantara, 3 k + 2, 3 k + 5 barthada, didu addition term. So according to this problem, n idali k + 1 barbeko, so n k + 1, 6 × k + 1 + 4. Idu prove madri antandara, k + 1 case iga problem prove atada. So for that reason, you have to prove this given problem is true for natural numbers. So I will go. I will take it. Step 1. Put n is equal to, same as it is. I am not saying again and again. You have to write. Let P of n be the given statement. What? Let P of n be the given statement. P of n. What? Given statement is the P of n. Let P of n be the given statement. Step 1, put n is equal to 1. N is equal to 1, agadre first term in the first term. I can say LHS is equal to 1/2 × 5. Means 2 × 5 means 1/2 × 5 is how much? 10. Yes. And RHS? RHS is equal to, what is RHS? RHS is equal to n/6 × n + 4. N place what? RHS is equal to n place is a 1/6 × 1 + 4. What remains? 1/6 × 1 = 6, 6 + 4 = 10. Is it 1/10? 1/10 are equal. LHS is equal to RHS. What happened? P of 1 is 2. Yes, this is very clear. I have done so many problems. So, solving these problems, I am getting practice because everything is the same procedure. Only the thing is you understand difference. Now we will go for n is equal to k. Put n is equal to k. Step 2. Put n is equal to k. N is equal to what? K you have to substitute. P of k. Yes, P of k. So that 1/1, this is 2 × 5 plus 1/5 × 8 plus 1/8 × 11 plus so on. 1/3 k माइनस वन थ्री के प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू के डिवाइडेड बाय सिक्स के प्लस फोर. दिस इज इक्वेशन वन. इट इज सेम एज इन द गिवन. सो पी ऑफ के इज ट्रू. सो स्टेप टू इज ऑल्सो ओवर. स्टेप थ्री इज द मेन. स्टेप थ्री See, step 1, step 2 is same. Step 3 is the main induction step we are saying that we are expressing in the required form. To prove P of K plus 1 is true, we have to add which term? I said last term. Ili n idan K plus 1 akri. N is k plus 1 agre 3 into k 3k n plus is a 3 and 3k plus 1 in other 1 divided by 3 into k n plus is a k plus 1 3k plus 3 minus 1 3k plus 2 n idal k plus 1 agre 3 n idal k plus 1 hakidre 3k plus 3 plus 3 plus 2 3k plus 5. This is the addition term. N place substitute k plus 1. N place substitute k plus 1. 3k plus 3 minus 1 is 3k plus 2. N place k plus 1 means 3k plus 3 plus 2 is a 3k plus 5. That is addition term. What you have to add? We have to add 1 divided by 3k plus 2 and 3k plus 5 on both the side of equation 1. Both the side of equation 1. This is the equation 1. Now I will prove P of K plus 1. Yes. Says that 1 divided by 2 into 5 plus 1 divided by 5 into 8 plus 1 divided by 8 into 11. Then plus 1, what we have? 1 divided by 3K minus 1. 3k minus 1, 3k plus 2, 3k minus 1, 3k plus 2, what we are adding? Plus we are adding 1 divided by 3k plus 2, 3k plus 5. This is about LHS side. RHS side, what we are adding? RHS side, we have already k divided by 6k plus 4. What we are adding? Plus we are adding 1 divided by 3k plus 2, 3k plus 5. Listen here. Listen to me. 6k plus 4 can be written as 3k plus 2. I can take 2 common from these two numbers. 6 and 4 means I can say right. I can write like can I continue there only? Here I will continue. This is equal to k divided by, can I take 2 common from these two? 6, 2 taking common, 2 into 3, 2 2s are. When I am taking 2 common here, because I will get same term, 3k, 2 I took, here 2 into 2, 4, plus 2, this. Plus, I took 2 common from 6 and 4. For that reason, 2 into 3, 6k. 2 into 2, 4. Plus, 1 divided by 3k plus 2 and 3k plus 5. 3k plus 5. What is the LCM? LCM is the different factors of the denominator. LCM is what? Different factors. What are the different factors? 2, 3k plus 2. 3k plus 2 is same. Same means don't take again. 3k plus 5 means what are the LCM here? LCM I will write here again. After that, I will write LCM is what? LCM is 2, 3k plus 2 and 3k plus 5. Different factors of the denominator is the LCM here. Different factors in a number? टू अद थ्री के प्लस टू अद थ्री के प्लस टू रिपीट आगे वे सारी तक थ्री के थ्री के प्लस फाइव हाँ टू थ्री के प्लस टू थ्री के प्लस फाइव सो के इज देर के के आई विल इतना डिनोमिनेटर टू इंटू थ्री के प्लस टू टू इंटू थ्री के प्लस टू इज एलसीएम थ्री टू इंटू थ्री के प्लस टू बट वाट विच इज नॉट इन द डिनोमिनेटर ऑफ दिस दट यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई विथ हियर मीन्स टू इंटू थ्री के प्लस टू टू इंटू थ्री के प्लस टू इज देर वाट इज नॉट देर थ्री के प्लस फाइव आई विल मल्टीप्लाई हियर 3k plus 5, yes. This is the logic you have to take LCM. Now, is denominator 3k plus 2? 3k plus 2 LCM is together. 3k plus 5, 3k plus 5 LCM is together. Yen illa 2. 2 illa andre 2 multiply maadbeku. So, are you getting LCM what? LCM of these two is a different factors of the denominator. 2. 3k plus 2, 3k plus 2, I took 3k plus 2. 3k plus 5, I took. K divided by 2 into 3k plus 2 ada 3k plus 5 la id denominator da lcm da 3k plus 5 ada andre illi tagonin plus all 1 divided by 3k plus 2 ada 3k plus 5 ada 2 illa 2 tagonin okay now the thing is equal to k into 3k 3k square plus k into 5 5k plus 2 whole divided by 2 into 2 into 3k plus 2 3k plus 5 listen here I took now 3k square 5k plus 2 can I say 3 into 2 is 6 factors I can means I can write it is like 3k means 3 into 2 what you will get 6 6 can be factorized ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಫೈವ್ ಬರಬೇಕು ತ್ರೀ ಇಂಟು ಟು ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಇಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಫೈವ್ ಕೆ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಇಟ್ನೆಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಇಂಟು ಟೂ ಸೊ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ತ್ರೀ ಇಂಟು ಟೂ ಇಸ್ ಆ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಎಡಿಷನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಫೈವ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಕೆ ಸ್ಕ್ವಯರ್ ಫೈವ್ ಕೆ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಇಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಫೈವ್ ಕೆ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಇಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟೂ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟೂ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೂ ಇಂಟು 3k plus 2, 3k plus 2, 3k plus 5. Listen here. This is the term. So that after that there is no space. I will write here instead of writing this stuff. I think step 1, step 2 is clear. Step 1, step 2 is completed. I will take that continuation here. I think it is complete. No, complete this. Or else you can take screenshot and later you can write. After that I will write here. This is complete. No, yes. See there. Now this continuation, I can say this is a star, implies that this continuation I have taken. Star implies that continuation. What we have? See, can I say common? 3k is common. 3k is common from these two. 3k common. 3k common means remains what? From 3k square, 3k goes means 1k remains. Here 3k goes means 1 remains. Means I can say k plus 1. Plus. What is common here? 2 common. 2. 2 is the common. 2 common means what remains? K plus 1. Yes. Divided by. What we have? LCM is 2 into 3k plus 2. 3k plus 5. Now. Now what is common? K plus 1. K plus 1 is common. K plus 1 common. K plus 1 common means what remains here? 3k plus 2 remains. Because 3 k plus 1 goes. 3 into. Sorry. 2 into. 2 into. 3k plus 2. 3k plus. 3k plus. 5. What is the cancel? This 3k plus 2, 3k plus 2 get cancelled. What remains? K plus 1 divided by 2 into 3k plus 5. But actually required result is what? N place I need k plus 1. Yes, n place I got k plus 1. But denominator I need 6 into n place. 6 into I need to get n places k plus 1 means 6 into k plus 1 plus 4 but here k plus 1 n place I got but instead of getting that 6 into k plus 1 plus 4, I got 2 into 3k plus 5. I will multiply these two inside. What I will take here, see, the thing is, k plus 1, here, 2 into 3, 6k, 2 into 5, plus 10. But problem is, k plus 1 divided by 6 into k plus 1 plus 4. Can I say 10 can be written as 6 plus 4? 6 I can take common. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಬರಿಬೋದು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಬರಿಬೋದು ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಅದ ಎಸ್ ಈ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಕೆ ಇಡ್ತೀನಿ ಹಂಗೆ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಡ್ತೀನಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟೆನ್ನಿಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಅಂತ ಬರೀತೀನಿ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ದ ಬರಿಬೋದು ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಟೆನ್ ಸೊ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸರ್ ಟೆನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಎಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಸೊ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಎಸ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಉಳಿತೇನಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಏನದ ಫೋರ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಎನ್ ಎಸ್ ಎನ್ ಎನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಎನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಸೊ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ಹೆನ್ಸ್ P of n is true for n belongs to capital N. We replaced everything. After that simplification lost. After that star I took here. And this simplification you see. It's very clear. You follow this. I said this is like n. 6 into n plus 4. It is like n. 6 into n. N is what? K plus 1. P of k plus 1 is also true. Therefore, you can say this given statement is true for all natural numbers. See the steps, sir? Nothing as usual. So, this will be very clear. This is about which problem? This problem. Okay? Copy this. 14th one. Prove that 1 divided by 1 into 4, it is like previous problem, plus 1 divided by 4 into 7, plus 1 divided by 7 into 10, plus 1, plus 1 divided by 3n minus 2. Into 3n plus 1 is equal to n divided by 3n plus 1 for all n belongs to capital N. This you have to prove. Step 1, step 2, step 3. So go for same as usual. What is the addition term? Addition term is depend upon this. Addition term notary 1 divided by 3. N's again hakbeku k plus 1. Yes. Minus 2 the hange itti notary. N's again 3. What is the n? K plus 1. Plus another 1. ಸಿ ಏನು ಏನು ಬರಬೇಕು ಒನ್ ಡಿ ಬೈ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡೋದು 3k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಇದು ಒಂದು ಟರ್ಮ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಇದೇನದು 3k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಏನು ಬರ್ತದೆ ಒನ್ ಡಿ ಬೈ 3k 3 ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಅಂದರೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಇಂಟು 3k 3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಇದು ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಒನ್ ಡಿ ಬೈ 3k plus 1, 3k plus 4. Because n place the k plus 1 again, 3k plus 3 minus 2 and under ali 3k plus 1 birth. 3k plus 3, then 3 plus 1, 4. This is addition term. So, you last term in Barbeco, ultimate result n place naga k plus 1 Barbeco. N place na k plus 1 Barbeco. Yes. 3 into n place naga n Barbeco, k plus 1 plus. This is result, required result. Step 3 then. ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇದು ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಬೇಕಾಗಿದ್ದು ಇದು ಸೊ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಓಕೆ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟ್ರೈ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಟು ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಆ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ತ್ರೀ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿ ಟೇಕ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ತ್ರೀ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಟು ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ವೆರ್ ಎವರ್ ಎನ್ ಇಸ್ ದರ್ ಕೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಓಕೆ Step 1. What is step 1? Put n is equal to 1. Put n is equal to 1. 1 divided by 1 into 4. And the first time another 1 divided by 1 into 4, 1 by 4. Here n is equal to 1. N is equal to 1. 3 into 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 1 by 4. N is equal to, so you can say LHS is equal to RHS. Step 1 you will get. So step 1 is homework. Step 1 what? Step 1 I am giving homework. Step 1 in Madhavaku. ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ನಾವ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಒನ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಟು step 2 put n is equal to k put n is equal to k andre en bartha step daga 1 divided by 1 into 4 plus 1 divided by 4 into 7 plus 1 divided by 7 into 10 plus 1 1 divided by 3k minus 2 into 3k plus 1 is equal to k divided by 3k plus 1 ಇದು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಟು ಯು ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಒನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ತ್ರೀ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ತ್ರೀ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಈಸ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ದಟ್ ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಯು ಡಿಸೈಡ್ So try to solve it. What is the addition term? I said from the starting. N place replace k plus 1. N place k plus 1. Addition term into what? We have to add what? 1 divided by N. N is what? K plus 1. K plus 1, 3k plus 3, 3 minus 1, 3k plus 1. Addition term is what? 3k plus 1. Yes. N is what? N is k plus 1. K plus 1 is 3k plus 3 plus 1, 3k plus 4. 3k plus 4. This is the addition term on both the side of equation 1. Both the side of equation 1. Yes. ಈ ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೋನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಕೆ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 3k ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೇಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ your practice if I am taking everything I will get more practice for that reason I will be leaving these two you have to work yourself I am taking RHS RHS k divided by 3k plus you have to add on both the side k divided by 3k plus 1 what I am adding 1 divided by 3k plus 1 and 3k plus 4 see the thing for the LCM different things 3k plus 1 3k plus 1 3k plus 4 different denominators different factors of the denominator is the LCM I will continue this here now I will continue this okay what is the denominator denominator is 3k denominator is 3k denominator is 3k 3k plus 1 3k plus 1 3k plus 4 3k plus 4 See there. What is the numerator? Numerator is k. K I have. Denominator 3k plus 1. But LCM has a 3k plus 4. LCM the 3k plus 4 other than the idru denominator the 3k plus 4 illa. Multiply matter. 3k plus 4 multiply. Plus. This denominator has 3k plus 1, 3k plus 4. LCM also 3k plus 1, 3k plus 4. Keep as it is 1. Yes. Now, 3 into k. 3k square. 3 into this 4k plus 1 divided by 3k plus 1 3k plus 4 yes now this will be continuing still I am continuing this will be now this I can take here yes 3k square 3 into 1 3 3 can be splitted as 3 plus 1. 3 into 1 is 3. Addition will be 4. 4k can be written as 3k plus 1k. So I can write it is like is equal to 3k square plus 3k plus k plus 1. 4k can be written as 4k can be written as 3k plus k. Whole divided by what you have? 3k plus 1 and 3k plus 4. Yes. Yes. Now, what is the common? 3k, 3k. 3k common. What remains? K plus 1. Plus this k plus 1 as it is. K plus 1 divided by 3k plus 1 3k plus 4. This is 3k plus 4. What is the common? K plus 1 common. K plus 1, K plus 1 common. K plus 1 common. What remains? 3k plus 1, because 3k, k plus 1 goes, means 3k remains here, nothing means 1 will be there, divided by 3k plus 1, 3k plus 4, 3k plus 1, 3k plus 1 get cancelled. What is now? K plus 1 divided by what remains? 3k plus 4 remains, but actually we need what? N place k plus 1. Here, I need 3 into n place, what I need? N place k plus 1. I means required answer is what? 3 into k plus 1 plus 1. But here 3k plus 4. Plus 4 can be written as, can I write? K plus 1 divided by 3k plus 4 can be written as, 4 can be written as plus 3 plus 1. Because 3 I can take common. Means that k plus 1 divided by 3 common remains what? K plus 1 plus 1. What it is now? N place is a k plus 1. Yes. 3. N place k plus 1. Plus 1. Proved. So means you can say P of k is 2. P of k is 2. Means what you will say? It implies that the given statement is true for all natural number. So I proved this roughly. This is, I am giving homework. Actually, this is a homework problem. You have to. So, I simplified roughly because of our convenient. So, I solved it really, it is roughly. You have to write step wise. Step 1, write on. Step 1, write on this. Let P of N be the given statement. Homework, I said step 1. Put N is equal to 1. 1 divided by 1 into 4 is a 1 by 4. Then you can say, RH said N is equal to 1. 1 divided by 3, 3 plus 1 is of 1 by 4, 1 by 4, 1 by 4, RHS is equal to RHS, step 1 is clear. Step 2, put N is equal to K, substitute wherever N is there, K. This you will get, step 1. Then step 3, to prove this P of K plus 1 is true, we have to add addition term, decide on the basis of this. I said, from the beginning, wherever N is there, you substitute K in the nth term, and then you have to add on both the side. I added here, both the side. Then RHS side, keep this N plus 1 term, this also you have to write. Step 2, you have to write clearly, and then you have to add this, and then you have to simplify. Denominator is what? LCM is what here? LCM is a different factors of this denominator. Different factors, 3k plus 1, 3k plus 1, same. Once you consider 3k plus 4. I took 3k plus 1, 3k plus 4, and then k divided by 3k plus 1. Actually, 3k plus 4 is LCM, so that you have to, here 3k plus 1, 3k plus 4 is not there, means multiplied plus. This denominator has 3k plus 1, 3k plus 4, I took only 1 here, then multiplied k into 3k square plus k into 4k plus 1 divided by this, 4k can be written as 3k plus k, then you can take 3k common, k plus 1, k plus 1, k plus 1, taking common 3k plus 1 divided by 3k plus 1 get cancel, k plus 1 divided by 3k plus 4, 4 can be written as 3 plus 1 because I need this answer, like k plus 1, 3 into k plus 1 plus 1 for that reason. This you can, and then you will get required answer. N is a k plus 1, n is a k plus 1 plus 1. Therefore, the given statement is true for all natural numbers. This is about which one? 14th one. This you have to complete clearly. You have to write in your notebook. Okay, copy this. Now, 15th one. Prove that 1 divided by 3 into 5 plus 1 divided by 5 into 7 plus 1 divided by 7 into 9 plus so on plus 1 divided by 2n plus 1, 2n plus 3 is equal to n divided by 3 into 2n plus 3 for all natural number. Again here step 1 is clear. Step 1, n is equal to 1. 1 divided by 3 into 5 and 1 divided by 15. Here n is equal to 1. 1 divided by 3. When 1 is a, n is a 1, 2 plus 3 is a 5. 5 into 3 15. 1 divided by 15. 1 divided by 15 you'll get. Step 1 is clear. Step 2, n is equal to k. Wherever n is there, you substitute k. Step 3, addition term. Addition term is what? This one. 1 divided by 2. N place k plus 1. Plus 1. N place k plus 1. Plus 3. What is the addition term? 1 divided by 2k. 2 into 1. 2. Plus 1 is here. And then 2k. 2 into 1 is 2 plus 3. So what is the addition term? 1 divided by 2k plus 3. Because n place naga n is equal to k plus 1 hakla tiri. According to that, simplified. This 2k, 2 plus 3, 5. This is the addition term on both the set. Means after adding this, what we need to prove? This one. What is n? N I need to get k plus 1 divided by 3 number as it is. See, 2, 2. N place naga n barbeku? K plus 1 plus 3. E thara barbeku. This is the required result. You should get. If it is not like this, you will get some expression. According to that, you have to express in the required form. K plus 1, 3, 3, 2, 2, n places k plus 1, plus 3. This is the required answer. This you should know before going to solve the problem. Then on the basis of this, you can prove. Okay, now we will prove this problem. Let P of n be the given statement. What is? Let P of n be the given statement. This is 15th word. I will say P of n be the given statement. Let P of n be the given statement. Step 1. What is step 1? Step 1. Put n is equal to 1. P of 1. So what is LHS? LHS is equal to 1 divided by 1 divided by 3 into 5. What happened? 1 divided by 15. Yes. What is RHS? RHS is equal to what we have? N divided by 3 into 2n plus 3. What happened? 1 divided by n place we are replacing 1, 2 plus 3. N is 1, 1 into 2, 2. 2 into 3, this is what happening? 1 divided by 3, bracket 2 plus 3, 5. And the n by 2, 15, 1 divided by 15, yes. If this is same and this is same, what happened? LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS, it implies that P of 1 is true. P of 1 is true, yes. Step 1 is clear. Every time step one is not difficult, it is very simple. Step two, put n is equal to k. N is equal to k substitute. What you will get step? P of k. 1 divided by 3 into 5 plus 1 divided by 5 into 7 plus 1 divided by 7 into 9 plus 1 divided by 2k plus 1, is it 2k plus 1 and 2k plus 3, LHS side. What is RHS side? RHS side is n is k divided by 3 into 2, what is n? 2k plus 3, we call this equation 1. Is it like same as given? Yes, exactly same. Means P of k is true. P of k is true means I can say that I need to prove third step. Means P of k is true. P of k is true. P of k is true means we need to prove third. Step 3. To prove P of k plus 1 is true. What we have to add? We have to add which term? I said n place. 1 divided by, roughly if you want, you can write 2 into k plus 1 means 2k plus 2 plus 1. Is it 2k plus 3? N place, if you are taking k plus 1. N place k plus 1 means n is a k plus 1. 2k plus 2 plus 1 is a 2k plus 3. Yes. And here, n place k plus 1, 2k plus 2, plus 3 is what? 2k plus 1. Is it? If you want, you can take in the corner of your notebook and write this. N place is k plus 1, 2 into k plus 2, plus 1 is a 2k plus 3. Then n place is k plus 1, 2 into k, then plus 2 plus 3 is a 2k plus 5. On both the side of equation 1. What is equation 1? This is. LHS side you can. This one. P of k plus 1. Such that. Do it. This one you have to add on both the set. Okay. This you can do it. Okay. So this one you can write.
So on this 1 divided by 3 into 5 plus 1 divided by 5 into 7 plus so on, this you can add, and plus 1 divided by this you can say 2k plus 1 and 2k plus 3 what you are adding, plus 1 divided by what you are adding addition term, this 2k plus 3 2k plus 5, this is the addition. Means RHS side, what you are adding, this one, it has already k, it has k, you have k divided by 3 into 2k plus 3, what you are adding, 1 divided by what you are adding 2k plus 3 and 2k plus 5, is it? This is the addition term. What is the denominator? 2k plus 3, 2k plus 3, 2k plus 3, 2k plus 3. I said different denominators are the LCM. Means I can write what is a 3, 2k plus 3, 2k plus 5. Yes. Here k, ks. It has 3, 3. 2k plus 3, 2k plus 3. 2k plus 5 is not there here. So you multiply 2k plus 5. Then plus. Here 2k plus 3, 2k plus 3, 2k plus 5, 2k plus 5, which is not 3. 3 you have to add. Can I write here again now? Yes. K into 2, 2k square, 5k plus 5k plus 3 divided by 3 into 2k plus 3, 2k plus 5. This is. Now I will solve here. 2 into 3, how much? 6. 6 can be splitted as 6 can be 5. Means I can write it is like a 2 into 3. 2 into 3 will give a 6, 2, 3 addition will give a 5k. So means I can write here 2k square, 5k can be written as plus 2k plus 3k plus 3 I kept as it is. Whole divided by we have 3, 2k plus 3 and 2k plus 5. Yes, now what is here? 2k is common, 2k is common, 2k to common. What remains? 1k. Yes, plus 2k goes, 1 remains, plus 3, 3 is common here, 3, 3 common means what remains? K plus 1. Yes, divided by 3. 2k plus 3, 2k plus 5. What is common here? K plus 1, k plus 1. Yes, k plus 1 is common. What remains? 2k plus, k plus 1 goes. K plus 1 goes means 2k plus 3 remains. Means denominator what? Now, 3. 2k plus 3, 2k plus 5. Listen here. This is same and this is same. Get cancer. What remains? K plus 1 divided by 3, 2k plus 5. Is it required answer? Check it now. N is what? K plus 1, no problem. 3. I need 2 into k plus 1 plus 3. Means I need 2 into k plus 1 plus 3. Plus 3 I want means if this 5 can be written as 2 plus 3. What we will write? This I can write k plus 1 divided by 3 outside 2k plus 5 can be written as plus 2 plus 3. What is common in these two? 2 is common. 2 is common. So what you will get? K plus 1 divided by 3. What is the common? 2. What remains? K plus 1 plus 3 is the required result. See, 2i to common, 2 goes, 3 outside, 2, k plus 1 plus, is it like n is what? N is like k plus 1 plus 3, is it true? No, yes, n places k plus 1, 3, 2, n is k plus 1. Plus 3, everything is same, means I can say P of k plus 1 is also true. This is true means, hence it can say P of n is true for all natural numbers.
Hence you can say the given statement is true for all natural numbers. Nothing. Again same, 1 divided by 3 into 5, this given statement. Go for step 1. Step 1 LHS equal to RHS you will get. Step 2, substitute n is a k. Step 3, decide what you want to add on both the side. According to that you have to add. Then later simplify. Don't simplify blindly. Simplify in the required form. So that I simplified. According to that, when you simplified, simplification will give this much. This is up to as usual simplification. Later this, it is not in the exact form. For that reason, I am taking 2k plus 5 can be written as 2 plus 3. Taking 2 common, I can express in the required form. For that reason, I took this 2 common, 2 into k plus 1 plus 3. This is what a required form of the given statement. So now you can decide on the basis of this. N is equal to 1 is true, n is equal to k is true, n is equal to k plus 1 is true. Therefore, the given statement is true for all natural numbers. This is about 15th problem. These are all some second type, means in the denominator case we are solving. So these are 15 problems. You have to practice compulsory these 15. Still, I will take 5 to 7 problems. So in the next class, I will continue remaining problems.